Producer was named Aaron Spelling. He was a very, very famous, long-time Hollywood producer. And everyone thought I would be so scared when I had to go meet him. But I was like, hey, Aaron, what's up? And no, they offered me the job, so I didn't have to audition, which is good, because auditioning sucks. At all.